Acunetix Online lets you and your teammates run web and network security scans, analyze scan results, and manage vulnerabilities all from a single interface. The dashboard provides us with a bird's-eye view of all the vulnerabilities detected, the most frequent vulnerabilities, the average remediation time, and other useful statistics. Acunetix organizes websites, web applications, and network assets into targets, which you can configure individually. For example, most websites have a restricted area which needs to be scanned too. You can either provide Acunetix with a username and a password and let it figure out how to log in automatically, or you can record your login steps in a login sequence. Once you're ready to scan your target, you can pick the type of scan you want to run. A full scan will test the web application for all vulnerabilities, and you can also narrow the scope of a scan to only scanning for specific vulnerabilities by either choosing one of the built-in scan types or creating your own. Next, you can configure Acunetix to generate a report once the scan finishes. And finally, we can schedule the scan now, at a later date, or on a recurring schedule. As soon as the scan starts, Acunetix will crawl the site and identify all its pages, forms, and inputs, which it will proceed to scan for vulnerabilities. You can review the progress of the scan from the Scan Stats panel, which is updated in real time. You can even start reviewing results while the scan is in progress. Acunetix shows us details of the test performed for each vulnerability detected, including the HTTP request sent, attack details, remediation advice, and additional web references. With Acunetix, you can view vulnerabilities across all your targets in one place. And filters in Acunetix help you find exactly what you need quickly, without hunting through a maze of spreadsheets and PDFs. Apart from viewing details for specific vulnerabilities, you can also mark a vulnerability as fixed, export it to an issue tracker for the development teams to fix, and even export a WAF virtual patch for the operations team to mitigate the vulnerability in production until it's fixed. Now, about the reports we mentioned earlier. Acunetix has generated the report for the scan we just ran, and we can now download it as a PDF or an HTML document. And apart from generating reports for specific scans, we can also generate scan comparison reports, reports that list all vulnerabilities for a specific target, and reports that list all vulnerabilities across all targets. That should bring you up to speed with Acunetix Online. Remember that more help is available at www.acunetix.com/support.